Yeah, I know, it's incredible. In one way, Glasgow 2014 feels like it was, you know, just the other day. In another way, it feels like it was, you know, years and years ago. But to think that that was the last time I competed in Glasgow and in front of a home crowd in Scotland is incredible. But to be able to kind of go back and have another chance to compete in front of a home crowd in Glasgow will be incredible, and I'm really looking forward to it.